Red Dead Redemption 2, episode 110.
That gun in your hand makes me nervous.
Your move, sir.
Hey, don't point that at me.
I was gonna use this weapon. It'd already be hot by now.
You're quite the joke.
I see you there. Give me a minute, please. You must have done some real trouble to acquire this kind of price on your head.
Hello. What do you need?
See you around.
What's your problem, partner? You!
Well, look
You're
at
a
this
moron.
Asshole!
Hey!
Smell dung.
Hope that wasn't directed toward me, friend.
You're clever, are you?
What's going on here?
Climb down from
well,
there, okay?
I guess.
Go bother someone else. Come on!
This is.
Thank you. Tranquilo, mujer.
In a little friendly competition. You a shooting man? I've been looking for a challenge and I ain't found one yet. What'd you say?
Huh. Why don't we find out, feller?
Good. Whoever shoots the most bottles wins, okay? All right. All right. Stand alongside me. Soon as you pull your weapon and aim, we let fly.
Okay. Go.
That's right!
Just outgunned. One of those things.
Here you go. As promised.
Thanks, friend.
Careful now.
What
in the hell?
Easy now. You got this, girl. Thank you. Hello, girl.
Please,
I ain't got the heart to push this any further. It was only a joke. Miss?
I wish I had so many concerns in my...
Here now!
I do hope you've learned some manners since last time.
Now then, let's have a look here.
I really do wish you would hurry this along.
How's it going?
Now that isn't half bad, huh?
You thought you could beat the law, huh?
Come on, please. I didn't take much.
See what you get when you cross me?
Let me guess. Scuffed your boot?
Are you trying to rile me up?
Hey, my mistake. Good luck keeping the law.
All right, then.
Why, hello. Been a pleasure doing business with you. Hi, miss.
Hello.
Hey, partner. Hey, partner.
Hey, mister.
You, mister.
God, help.
How are you, ladies? Hey, mister. Hey there, miss. Mister. All right, little fella.
Howdy.
Hello, sir.
You know, all in all, things are okay, I guess.
Waiting quite up.
Hi.
Hello,
miss. Hello there, ma'am.
Hello, mister.
Mister.
Hello.
Hello.
Buddy. Hello.
Hey, mister. Hey.
Hey, partner.
Hey there, mister.
Oh! Partner!
Partner, me.
Hello, Cap. Hey, feller.
Hey, partner.
Interesting town.
Yeah.
Good to meet you.
See you around.
Hi there.
Hello.
This life, it ain't for the faint-hearted.
I think we'll be back.
Partner?
Hey, mister!
Hello.
Neil.
Hey, mister.
Hello there.
So much for the new world! The new...
Hey!
Who the devil are you?
As far as you're concerned, I am the devil. Now get out of here!
This cat!
I said, get out of here!
I'm going.
I don't quite know why I did that.
Because barbarity is boring, no?
Kept me amused for years.
You must go, my friend, before the gendarmerie arrive.
Hey, you gonna do right by this fellow's wife?
You have done right by her. The little bird is free. I am an artist, cowboy. I must do what I feel. Look, I have an exhibit at the gallery. You come, see what I mean.
Over here. Come on. Not now, girl.
You move a muscle.
I'm coming, okay?
You move again,
no
and
need
you
for
die.
Theatrics.
I swear. God.
God. Damn it. Ah.
son of a bitch!
Hey, come here!
You ain't been seeing another butcher, have you?
This? It ain't worth much. So long. Beef, pork, venison.
All right here, folks.
Hey there, mister. Hey there. Mind if I join you? Mind if I talk to you? Fellas sometimes mind, and sometimes they don't mind, and ain't no way of knowing.
I don't mind.
Oh, I like you. You're kind. I like kindness.
I ain't so kind.
Now, that ain't true. Ain't true at all. Most folk won't spare me the time of day. But you did. You did. And it was real nice. Real nice. Can I hold you, mister?
Whoa. I got a woman.
Ah, I'm sorry, mister.
John? John, is it you?
How the hell are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
Good. Yeah.
Abigail, is she?
She's well. Jack's growing up.
Sweet boy.
Not anymore. But he's okay. How are you?
I'm well. I'm right now. Silly romances, but it's fun. Oh, it's such fun.
Do you?
My pen name is Leslie DuPont. Sort of French, sort of ambiguous. The books are unambiguously awful, but they sell.
Good for you. I'm so proud.
I still think about you all. That was quite a time.
Yeah. Arthur saved my life before he passed. I don't talk about him much, but I think about him.
Me too. And Dutch?
Ran off someplace.
All aboard.
Such a shame.
Last call.
Oh, anyway, John, I better get on my train. It's really lovely seeing you. Oh, here. It's for you.
Thank you. Take care now.
Bye.
In just a moment. Christ, I'm liable to get robbed with this much.